Mark, and this is how to get hairspray off my brush. Well, you can first like sit and wash it and wash it and wash it with some soap or shampoo. But the best thing that I like is to actually fill a little bucket or a vase with water and some shampoo, stick your brush in, swirl it around to make it active, and from there, let it set for probably about 5 to 7 minutes so it can loosen up whatever is on there, all that hairspray. Take it out, rinse it, and you are perfectly awesome.